All right, what we're gonna do is Bill's gonna come at me. Well, let's loop real quick in. Bill's gonna come at me with an overhand, like a 12 on the combat clock, or do that number 12 of the angles of 13 angles of attack. So he comes at me. What I'm doing is we're doing a spotty dog, we're doing a knife drill. So if I have an empty hand, I maybe pass it here, but we got a knife, so we're actually gonna attack the weapon bearing limb while we pass it through. I'm gonna continue to pass it through. So he's gonna bring his hands up as I pass it through, since I give him that option. I'm gonna almost visualize like I'm gonna sheep to my opposite hip, and I'm gonna come in. So he's gonna downward block. He's attacked me with the stick and the knife. Then he's gonna give me an angle five attack to the stomach, of which I need to move away. And there's again my weapon bearing limb being disarmed here, as well as this block. I whip it around. He kind of gets in position to block it. So he has a tri block. Tri block means he's blocking me at his elbow. He's blocking me at his stick, and he's blocking me and trying to get the weapon bearing limb from here. Then he's gonna come and strike me. I step back, and again I umbrella block. So nobody's winning in this situation. We're practicing where he strikes, I've blocked it, and I've cut his weapon bearing limb. Then I strike, he blocks, and he cuts my weapon bearing limb. One more time. So this is one movement by itself. And if you just want to keep practicing that, he'll just keep attacking me. He's just teaching me to go here. He comes in, I don't care if you hit the knuckles, the pinky, or under here, it's the same drill. And then from there, the second part of the drill is I'm here and I follow it through, but now he has me here. And we might just practice that drill a few times. I just come here, and all these are separate drills, but you practice them in a sequence, right? I'm uncheating, he gives me the early phase of an attack. So pause at this motion here, but he can come at me here. I move back. And then he comes back and repeat that a few times, just the stab in the stomach. Boom. So it doesn't matter if he singly comes at me in the stomach. It's teaching me to get out of dodge. You're evading, you're getting out of the way. Come at me and pause. So now here, it's like I can come and whip it around. He moves to the side and he's got that tri block here. If you stay there, I'm going to come around. It's just like if I unsheathed it, whipped it around. It's here. Put your hands normal, and then go into that position. Boom. So one more time, and then pause there, and then he can strike my head and bust it open, and I've got to do this. And then he might just keep practicing that, and that's the same thing we did at the beginning. So flowing together, he does the attack. One, two, three, four, five. Drill's done. He started with an overhand strike at an angle 12. He finished with an overhand strike at the angle 12. So since he started with the strikes and finishes with the strike, I'm gonna start with the strike and finish with the strike. He's gonna start with the umbrella, finish with the umbrella. So I pulled it out, I unsheathed it. You've got the attack here. He comes at me here, I have the attack here. I come at him in the stomach, he has the attack there. And then again, you've got the tri-block. I started with the overhand strike, so I have to finish with the overhand strike. He finishes with the umbrella. Just make sure on the umbrella, since we have a knife, we're going to cut the hand. So, one more time. He starts with the umbrella, he's cutting my hand, and he follows through. There's always at least one hand cut for every block. And he moves back, and the umbrella's hip gets the hand out of the way. So ideally, it's not going to go that long in the drill. Hopefully, the first drill cuts the hand and disarms, and that's kind of the whole drill there. So practice that.